Governor Andy Beshear has ordered flags at all state buildings be lowered to half staff today in honor of an Eastern Kentucky firefighter who died in the line of duty. Firefighter Regina Huffman from the Coon Creek Volunteer Fire Department in Leslie County was killed in a crash while responding to a call this past Saturday. Beshear is encouraging all Kentuckians to join in the tribute.